1, 2, 3. After supper, rain rattles. Tears bead and slip down a caulked kitchen window. Dirty dishes drown in a stainless steel sink. Our phone rumbles twice. Sandy asks, can I spend the night? Mama nods yes by the icebox as a butter dish slips and strikes the floor. Upstairs, I pack my overnight case, a hairbrush, clean panties, Waylon Jennings playing cards. Wait in the garage, pet the dog till they come. A rusted out truck arrives, Sandy's stepdaddy drives. We lounge on a Budweiser stained mattress in the back, talk about boys. Backing out her mama mouths, knock if you need us, just knock, before she pops the top, guzzles, chokes, and sputters. Bonanza Steakhouse, T-bones and tater tots. I say I haven't eaten, but I have. Highway 50 fights us like a wet cat locked in a dollhouse. I'm car sick, way before the U-turn. Come to find out, these folks follow ambulances. Track trouble. Lap up flashing red lights like malt liquor. Low-life snakes, we slither towards the lake. Finally, fishtail to a stop. Dizzy on stepdaddy's driving. I spin out on the first dead body I ever saw. Stinking. Fish white beneath a sheet. Dead for days, the policeman says. They slide the bloated body into the salivating siren box. Soaked, Sandy and I stand there and split a Sprite. I can't honestly tell my mama in the morning I had a nice time.